His beard is long, his horns are sharp, his